Depiction Software introduces a revolutionary new way to show your customers what concrete interlocking paver products would look like on their home or office. Hardscape imaging software allows the installer to take a picture of the project with his digital camera and show the customers what that project is going to look like before they make their purchase. As you know, when a customer can visualize the difference, it takes away their doubts and concerns and allows you to close more sales. As you can see from these slides, you can add landscaping and other hardscape items like pools, ponds, fences, and wall stones to your image. You can even add your own hardscape items and plants from photos that you may have. Now I'd like to take a couple minutes to show you just how quick and easy the Hardscape imaging software is to use. First, you start with a picture of your customer's home taken with your digital camera and open it in Hardscape imaging software. Next, you'll want to clean up the image. The program has a tool called the Clone Tool that allows you to grab color and texture from the picture to remove objects like this basketball hoop in the image. Now you want to tell the program where you'd like to place the pavers. In this case, we'll place them in the driveway area. You would accomplish this by using the drawing tools. Simply click points on the edge of the driveway with your mouse, and when you get back to the beginning, the polygon automatically closes and turns gray, indicating that you're finished. Then go to the Hardscape Image Library that has over 24,000 paver colors and patterns available. The libraries can be also sorted by manufacturer. Simply click on the logo of the manufacturer you want to use from the menu. From within the manufacturer, you can also sort by the product line. And if you know the patterns that the product comes in, you can also sort by pattern. Or the libraries can be sorted by pattern. Let's say we want a basket weave pattern. We simply click on the thumbnail of a basket weave from the library. Or you can sort by product, like say Hollandstone. Then select a color by clicking on it, and it's placed in the driveway. Now we'll adjust the perspective of these pavers by grabbing the perspective handles and moving them. Then we can adjust the scale. Once you have the perspective and scale set, you can change the color of the hollow stone by simply clicking and dragging other colors on the driveway. And of course, you can always change it to different products and patterns and try out colors within that product. And try out a completely different look with Bishop hat products and patterns. Now let's place some soldier chorus borders along the edges of this driveway. We'll use the drawing tools to draw where we want the soldier chorus to be. Then select the border from the pattern. And then click on the color that you want. Adjust the perspective. And it's that easy. Now we'll add a cobble circle pattern to the middle of this driveway. You select the circle from the object library. Size it down. And adjust the perspective with the warp tool, laying it down on the driveway. You can always change the colors of the circle by clicking and dragging other colors from the library and dropping them on the existing circle. Now we'll go back into the drawing tools and draw another walkway and sitting area here in the front yard. We'll grab the paver color and pattern from the driveway and adjust the perspective handles. The program also comes with a plant library with hundreds of different trees, shrubs, palm trees, flowers, and planting groups, along with miscellaneous hardscape items. To place plants in the image, open up a plant library. Search for the plant that you're looking for. Then all you have to do is double-click on it to bring it to the screen. then size it down and place it where you want it. It's that simple. And as you can see, landscaping adds a little more color and curb appeal to the image. Once the image is completed, you may want to add your company name and phone number to the image by using the text tool. You can also import the before picture to create a before and after image. Of course, you can always print the image out in full color and send it as an email attachment with the Send Email JPEG feature. Just type in the address, subject, and message and click Send. It's that simple. If you would like to see the 2400 Paver product colors and patterns that come on the program, you can go to this website. From this webpage, you'll see a logo for all the manufacturers that come on the DVD. To see that company's products, for example, Accrestone, if you want to see what Accrestone products come on the DVD, you'll click on this logo and it will take you to this page here. Over here on the left, you can scroll through all the different colors and patterns that come on the program. To see one of them up close, all you have to do is click on it on the left and it will appear over here on the right. To return back to that page, you click up here where it says return to the home page. Now, if you want to see the plant material that's on the program, click here on plants. And again, over here on the left, you'll get a thumbnail of the different plant materials. You click on one and it appears over here on the right. So you can see the annuals, the perennials, the aquatic plants, the desert plants, everything that's available on the program. So call Depiction Software today and find out how you could get a copy of Hardscape Imaging Software and you could start selling more interlocking pavers faster and easier. Save time and make more money by using Depiction Software, Hardscape Imaging Software.